One famous study had subjects get normal sleep for 2 days, then deprive sleep for a week. Deprive wasn't 0 hours of sleep. It was 5 hours of sleep.
Yeah.
And then you go back to normal sleep. And what you find is that during those that week of deprived sleep, subjects' mental health tanks, like almost to the point that it looks like their mood levels have hit clinical depression.